Okay, so you finished with Hannah.
Mm-hmm.
Three seasons.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
I told you before, do you know the producers?
Yes.
We need to write them an email.
Mm-hmm.
Or call them,
yeah.
Or invite them to the podcast,
mm-hmm.
and tell them that I think there should be a spin-off about Sandy, because we don't really know what happened to her in the end.
I guess.
Yeah. And she's a survivor.
She's a survivor.
Right?
She really
she's
is.
She's scrappy.
Yeah.
She could, you know, I think she could come back, and I think it could be like a story of redemption.
Yeah.
Sandy,
yeah.
Who discovers the world.
Yeah.
Discovers that she was lied to all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And she is not a bad person, Joan. She was just a bit jealous.
Mm. She was just a bit jealous.
She just tried to kill
some
her.
Bad things.
Yeah, well, it's like, well, she was a product of her environment, right?
She was a product of her environment. Honestly, there is a world in which I think that could exist. Yeah. I would love that. It would be so fun.
I think you could kind of like, you would be the lead. It would be great. Yes. And I think we should do it.
I think we should do it. Bring Sandy back.
Hashtag bring Sandy back.
Definitely. I mean, yeah, I think there were, I think because of the ending that my character had, there was a lot of like fun with the producers being like, oh, but what if this? Oh, but what if that? You never know.